And we're back. Yeah, so during my stream, you're gonna wanna ignite that. Incinerate 3 is so good. It looks so good.
All roads in Rapture lead to Ryan. Security, the supplies,
cigarettes,
Big Daddy, the little sisters. He pumps some kind of chemical scent in the air. Pheromones, they call it. Makes them all dance to his tune.
Incinerate looks. That you're snapping to light fires. Alright, go ahead and loot these fine people.
My goodness. Man, why didn't I get that sword?
Sword?
Isn't that a sword?
You got a wrench.
I know that. But come on, swords.
Why do you need a sword when you have a wrench?
You just don't get it.
And now you can go melt that ice.
Of course,
in
I
the
could.
Pavilion. Not only could you, but you should.
You haven't gone downstairs yet, though.
What? Oh, that downstairs. That area is also frozen over, but that's also the way to continue.
L1. Okay.
Sounds like your turrets found someone.
Is it still my turret?
Yeah.
What is that there?
I can hear her.
Tacky
little
nothing.
There you go.
Fire spreads. The advertisement warned you. Also, I never noticed that age is like 12 and up thing.
Nice.
And that's funny because, like, all of the ads for Incinerate are, like, lighting cigarettes.
Nice. Alright, so I should go through there?
Yeah.
Before going downstairs, or?
Yeah.
Oh, I remember this area! I remember everything about it!
Do you remember the password?
No.
Password is the same in all three games.
Adam. Alec 1.
It's the only password in Bioshock Infinite.
Should I be nice and kill her?
Be nice and kill her.
Put her out of my misery. Oh, so sad. Who's in there? Creamfield cake. Creamfield cake.
A funeral for the Creamfield cakes.
I know. 0451.
I wonder what that password is.
0-4-5. I don't remember. What is it?
Maybe say it in a different way. Four, five, one.
451.
451.
Got it. Sorry, world. Hello, everybody.
Now you're gonna wanna swap to lightning.
Right here?
No, there's no one in the water right now.
Look at that corpse. Oh, that guy.
And he's gonna bail right now. Now you gotta keep going forward.
Oh, I do?
He's gone.
Where is he? What is in there? Mister, tell me what the hell I'm supposed to do.
Grab that yellow thing.
A new offering in the Hack Smart line. The security expert was designed to for the hacking specialized in disabling electronic security measures. Secure without security. What does this mean?
Reduces difficulty when hacking turrets, robots,
wait a minute,
and cameras.
What happened to the two that I had placed?
That's a different perk set. It'll pop up when you get to the other side.
When you get to the other side? What do you mean the other side?
You gotta walk through the water again.
Here?
I think he's up the stairs. I thought he showed up in the water. Maybe I was wrong.
Come on, the goddamn doctor! Oh, you dragon!
I didn't understand a single word he just said. He just said like, "Ah, oh, governor!"
Good old governor.
Yeah, so that password, 0451, is the same password in all three Bioshocks.
Nice.
It is the one numerical lock in Bioshock Infinite. And it's in the scene when Booker... when you first get to Arcadia. Elizabeth says, like, I read a book that said, like... every fool keeps the combination, like, within 15 feet of the lock. And you go looking around and you push like some books out of the way and you find it. And the password is 0451. I never noticed that until Jordan pointed it out. And the first password in Bioshock 2 is 1540.
Well, I would just say it was the same in all games.
1540?
Oh, hey!
You know, 0451, but backwards?
So,
did you shock it and hack it?
No.
Once again, you can buy it out for $10. And there's a safe behind us.
Oh dear.
Safes are very hard to hack.
I can tell. I already screwed up.
Yep.
And that's that, right?
Yeah, you just take damage and you can hack. You can hack it as many times as you want. You take damage for it. Unless you trip an alarm.
Nope.
Yep. There it is. They do that a lot. Where they just go, eh.
Oh man, I need some of my health, don't I?
Yeah. If anyone looks at you, you're dead.
So,
use a med pack.
Huh?
Use a med pack. Circle.
I have zero med packs now.
Go buy some.
Okay.
Hello, don't you dare! Hello, don't you dare! Your turrets have found another person. And one of your turrets sounds like it's gone.
What the hell was that?
A grenade. From one of the grenaders. You're gonna want to really protect those turrets. And they're gone. Now you're gonna want to go buy some med packs. in that room. Chechnya
bot. Is this like being hacked?
No, those are just ammo banditos are just kind of hard to hack.
No, I'm talking about these vending machines. People keep coming from.
Oh, but both of your turrets are gone now. Which is not great.
Why? There's, oh, because the Big Daddy's in this place. That's right. Well.
And swap over the fire.
Dang it.
Turrets make the fight much easier because he'll pull aggro on the turrets.
I remember now.
That was a weird music cue. We could open that with lightning.
What's in it?
I don't know. I actually don't remember what's in it. Set the door on fire. My hack tool. Some beers.
Where's the hack tool?
You picked it up. That was the first thing you picked up.
Oh, man.
So nothing really happened.
Okay, well, this is good to know.
You picked up a salt minuser, and you could probably save.
Yeah.
Just out of what's coming up.
How many freaking saves do I gotta get?
You should probably just start saving over them. Also, it'll start yelling at you.
I guess I'm not. Save me!
You guess you're not what?
I'm not gonna survive.
Simon, I know Medical Pavilion is your
weapon.
You might want to concentrate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tip. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst, then rapture leaks. Now, I realize you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once Rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you.
Is this the rocket turret? Yep. Found it.
Hey, it looks like a swimmer up there.
Also, you're gonna wanna go grab an item in here.
Okay, so first things first, I gotta hack it, right?
You wanna hack the turret, then yeah. Got a full dollar. $10 buyout, or you can just hack it. You have the thing that makes it easier to hack.
So I should go ahead and hack it?
Yeah. You got that part.
One of those days where you just don't remember what you have to do.
Yeah,
Anyways, I'm working on it. Your disappointment.
Did it.
Yay.
Oh, there's a camera in there. There's a med pack. Right there.
Nothing at all. Phantoms and wind. Who is it? How dare you touch me?
Where'd she go?
You know.
Is she an ex person?
Yes. Alright, so you're gonna wanna look around for a vent. Should be behind you.
On this side? There. Yes?
Yes. You're gonna wanna open the vent with the wrench. Go through the vent.
Here too?
I like the tiling on the floor. There it is.
Wrench jockey builds up your upper body, allowing you to club wield like wield club like
Probably save.
Saving. This is good times.
And then just go back out to that one area. You don't gotta mess with that camera right now.
Cohen, I'd be wonderful in the park.
No messing with the camera right now?
No messing with the camera right now. Just go out and bail. Go in there and pick up that there shotgun!
This one?
Yep. The lights will go out once you pick up the shotgun and you will be ambushed, but don't worry, it's a shotgun.
What am I getting ambushed by?
Splicers. It triggers when you pick up the shotgun, so not the, Load it.
Jeebus!
Logan's tramp! Got it cracking every door!
Aw, man!
Nice double kill. Easy.
Hey. Oh, okay. That's
my point. And now you can go back to using your wrench.
Well.
See? Shotgun.
Well, he did say that nothing is too bad when
someone comes up and attack you. Yeah, they're across the they're wallpaper now.
You know, such a wonderful philosophy. They're wallpaper now.
Plus, if you died, you just respawn right there. There's gonna be a turret in a room that you can't get to right now.
In this place?
Yeah, you're gonna need telekinesis.
So, yeah, in other words, don't go that way. Right?
Going there, I think?
Here?
That's a med pit. That's a med station.
Good times, no?
Remember, you don't need a straight piece to go up.
No, but it eats up less time.
I mean, really, is finding a straight piece really faster than just finding two squiggle pieces?
No, I guess it isn't.
Squiggle pieces.
Whee! Don't know what that was. Just don't know what it
is. It's cheaper to heal there.
Not that it matters. Because...
at the German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on others.
Why do you keep doing that?
They call me Das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans.
Oh, hey, Tenenbaum!
All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead.
Tenenbaum invented the little sisters.
Why is this one born strong and that one weak?
What?
This one smart, that one's...
What?
All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested
what?
In something useful?
There for you.
Clinical trial lot 23.
Su Chung invented the, Big Daddies.
Work on telekinesis plasmid proceeding well.
So that's
your plasmid, you can only have two currently, I believe.
Moving objects to space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch
yep.
a faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid.
So what does that mean?
Problem with reaction.
You have to trade out either lightning or fire right now.
Idea for plasmid.
Is this a good thing to have right now, or is
telekinesis?
This... yeah.
You need it to move forward.
Okay, so which one should I get rid of?
The moon.
Which one would you get rid of, knowing what's coming up?
I'd get rid of lightning just because I like fire.
Can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Oh, nice. Hold L2, grab items.
And there's the baseball shooter machine behind you to test your newfound telekinesis. You did it. You did it!
I'm at the episode now.
No!